What's up, guys? It's Cream here. Again, 10 minutes later from my previous video. Not 10 minutes, more like 5. But I'm here to give it another run because I only got to, like, what? 10 levels? 7 levels with Dante. So I made it to level 57, I think. I'm gonna have to go check the playthrough. I'm pretty upset. I'm not thinking about it. But now we're gonna try the one that I have made the most progress with, Vergil. So we're gonna use the alt color because classic Vergil, pay respect. So I've made it to stage 89, and I don't know if I have Vergil. Yeah, he's the only guy that I have everything unlocked with right now, except for the... Apparently there's a taunt in the Bloody Palace that you can, like, get by beating it, which I never knew about, and I had that spoiled before I beat the Bloody Palace, but it's fine. I'm just a dumbass for not beating it fast enough. Anyway, I don't know why I'm buying those. So, no warm-up, let's just get straight into it. I'm gonna play from 1 to... I'll say 30, like I did in my other playthrough. So, Vergil is so much fun to me just because of the amount of damage he can accomplish. It's literally, it's incredible. He's like a boss in his own right. Because he is. He was a boss. I don't need to style change. I'm still used to playing Dante right now. I don't need to use the Switch. But I love the fucking front thought that I think it's available. This is cool. The drive and the overdrive is way stronger. I know, I think it's in Dante's slower version. I just love the katana. Yamato. Oh, I have a special setup where the left trigger is my blade, so that way I can just constantly do it. And my Y is now my stretch weapon, because I like to use the axe as melee. It's a little stretch, but Y is melee. But it's always like that. It's always like that on the right hand. But luckily you can change, customize the controls. I don't use that yet, I'm gonna say that. Wasn't very good, but just trying to style. I'm honestly pretty tired, but we're gonna make through this and we're going to destroy this 20,000. Anyway. Alright. Oh, 2 seconds? That's awesome. Another move that I'd never used. It's honestly way stronger than I did there. Time. Awesome. I don't think we'll hunt that move. Oh my god, it took more than half the spell. And I can do that move again if I wanted to, just move the style. Okay. That's a problem. Why is he not doing it? Yeah. Goodbye. also. Ow. Oh, ow. That's not what I wanted to do. I'll show you.
Wreck blast! Out of my way. Wreck it.
This is not what my group is. I'm gonna save the Sin Hill trigger, I guess. I don't know if it's called that for your joke. But I'm going to save it. Vergil is kind of like a mix of Dante and Nero. Like, besides Yamato, obviously. But, like, and Beowulf. But, let me think. So, like, Nero has that double combo in the air. But I'm pretty sure the Rebellion has something like that. I don't know. Like,
too slow.
Obviously, this is still a million drive. You know,
go
like
to
drive,
hell.
Overdrive.
It's over.
And, like, that's from, Nero.
Beat it.
Dante. But I think. It's, I don't know. I need to start using the World of V. And I'm about to just pop off.
Get it.
I can just start using my swords to damage. Just so. Oh, it's so. Alright, I was gonna show you this though before we really got into it, because we've got 17 stages left. Just set the mood. See, if you notice, my records for Vergil are really, I personally think also, now that Sephiroth came out and smashed, or he's been out for a while, but now that I'm actually getting angry, and he's my new main, like, some about katanas, not in a beat way, I had asked about it, but it is what I'm doing. I'll take it. These guys are and I would use my Sendo trigger, but I'm not saying that's gonna be I'm gonna start focusing maybe a little bit, we'll see. These guys suck with Vergil. I don't know how to kill him. I guess the uppercut is literally the most effective way to attack these guys. Anyway, there's a stage we get to get more.
Spread. Go to hell. It's over. Go to hell.
It's just a hand, man. Alright, here we go. This is where it's gonna really happen. We're just gonna go a little bit about attacking the trigger just so we can see what we can muster up. Alright, here we go. Two and I can run at the same time. Okay, also, whenever you're using this, do the full Yamato combo.
Look at that fucking damage.
Oh my god, it's over. How did he not die from that? It's over though. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Let's have some fun.
Vergil, the fun has been had. Alright, I'm gonna play till stage 25 actually. I've made up my mind. My videos have been like 26 minutes consistently, so I'm kind of trying to change that. Yeah. You didn't have to do that. I don't know why that killed me. So Vergil, his double trigger fits in with a full symbol. So if you have a full regular one, you can get a more complete the symbol. I mean, hey man, if something interests me, it'll stick in my head. And Devil May Cry is one of those things. Ah, nice new audio clip there. Get off, bro. I was there before you were even there. Alright. This is the last stage, unfortunately. Just trying to show you the upload time to... Well, I said I was going to stop it. You know what? We'll stop it. Because I want to stop him. Alright, so we're gonna start showing you what I'm doing. Oh yeah, dude. Alright. This is where I'll stop.
Is that all?
For now. To be continued in part 2. Ah, fuck!